More than 50 people were arrested after protesters in the Occupy movement converged on Washington, D.C. Wednesday. Thousands of protesters filled K Street to rally against corporate greed and social injustice. The street was chosen for its symbolic importance as the center of corporate lobbying. Now, this comes after police dismantled an Occupy camp in San Francisco earlier in the day. Activists have announced more protests around the country. All right, some soccer news.